The Broward County Sheriff's Office needs your help to find a missing teen from Oakland Park. Officials tell us that 16-year-old Justice Powers was last seen on the morning of June the 1st. She was in the 5800 block of North Andrews Avenue at the time. She was wearing a white shirt and blue jeans. She also has a tattoo of a flower, and you can find that on her right knee. If you have seen her, you know where she might be. Do call the sheriff's office right away, please.